Alright everybody, I'm at the beach again. Throwing the fluke on a drop shot rig. I got some swim baits to try out too. We're looking for halibut. Weather looks really good, tide looks perfect. Trying out this new reel I just got. It's a Tranks 301. And I've got it on a 9-foot medium heavy rod. We'll see how it works. It's not really intended for surf fishing. That's not why I got it, but we'll see if it does the trick. It'll be fun to use a new reel. Anyways, let's get to it. I think I'm gonna switch this fluke out to a little Kitech and work that instead, just to cover water faster and have a better shot at the striper. Good one. Oh, that's a good one. Hell yeah. Striper. It's a swim bait.
Swim bait.
Yeah.
The specific swim bait?
Just a white swim bait, about that big.
White we'll do swim it. Bait?
Yeah, white's the best color. Swim bait's any plastic lure with this sort of tail on it.
Maybe I should take
this swims around.
Hold yeah. on a second. Because my son's gonna say, "What did you use?" Thank you.
Alright. There's a good fish. That's like 25 inches right there.
How long do they need to be to keep them?
These need to be 18. Whew. There we go. I think that's striper number 6 on the channel. I'll show you the other ones I caught. I haven't posted them in a video yet, but good fish. All right, I'm gonna let him go. Get out of here. There he goes. Good fish. Big, but it's the fish I'm looking for. All right, there's a little halibut. Seems like all the fish I've been catching have been either keepers or like this size, but it's a good sign. That means there's halibut in the area. It's weird, when you set into these halibut, you cannot tell how big they are. Seems like every halibut bite I get, you set into it and it feels the same. Like seaweed almost, doesn't even feel like a fish. Ooh, bait jumping right there. And a big old two sharks. Jeez. A couple sharks out there. There's a big white shark back there. No, there's a shark. There's a great white.
Did you see it?
Yeah. Like looking between that boat. Right out in front, just look, keeps popping up. Good fish. There's a good fish. Great white shark.
Great white, huh?
Right out about maybe 30 yards.
How far was it?
Maybe about 30 yards, 40 yards. Yeah, it wasn't too far off.
What do you use for bait? Just this?
Yeah, it's a lure.
Can you eat this fish?
Yeah, this isn't a keeper size though. They have to be 22 inches.
So it's a lure and a weight, right?
Yeah.
And then you just keep it there, right?
I move it in.
Slowly. What's the best lure for here? Like white
that
one?
Yeah, white. It's called a zoom fluke.
What is it called?
It's called a fluke.
Fluke?
Fluke.
Fluke.
Yeah. White's the best color though. Alright, there he is. It's probably like 19, 20 inches. I'm gonna let him go. Yeah, I saw that thing. That was a big ass. That was a big ass white shark. It was chasing a smaller one. There was a little one, and it was like flipping out on it. Yeah, I saw the dorsal and the tail come up, but there was this little one in front of it, and it like flipped out and then chased it off. It might have been a seal. I don't think it was though. Cause there's a bunch of them right now, dude. That was a big one though. That was big. That was like at least 12 feet.
Get that guy out of the water.
I was telling him to get out of the water. I caught one like 12 inch one and then that one.
That's the second one?
Yeah. That one was really close too. Closer than where that guy was.
I feel like we're not really gonna get anything good.
Yeah. A good one, dude. Shit. I thought you were snagged.
I took the hook off the weight.
That's a good one. That's a keeper, huh?
Looks 23.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
24 and a half.
Yeah,
cool.
That's
a good one. Fuck yeah. Good fish.
Yep.
That's a bug.
All right, that's a good sign. There's fish here, but my battery's dying. So if I catch a fish, I'll turn the camera back on. I'm on, dude. That's a keeper. Is that a keeper? It's gonna be close, dude. Nah. It's probably about, yeah. Damn it. Another shorty. It's my last fluke. I don't wanna rip it up.
Yeah, you don't wanna rip your fluke.
I gotta take
it. I'm not even gonna bother it.
Yeah.
Time.
We'll see. Is it a keeper? I don't know. Whenever I see a, like, 25 inch.
18.
21 and a half, damn it. Whatever.
How many of those did we catch last year?
I know. That's how I cut my finger last time.
Yeah. Nice.
Alright, it's a half inch too short. They're on fire though, so we'll probably get another one. It's my last fluke. I'll make sure it doesn't fall off here. Alright, so I'm getting pretty tired of throwing the drop shot. It's getting dark, so I think I'm gonna take it off and just end the day throwing a pencil popper. They're starting to hook up on striper, so they're around. Drag pretty tight there. See how we go.